G'day, Toasted Sandwich fans! I'm joined once again by my oldest son, Oscar. And today's sandwich is something I've been thinking about for a little while. I've been a bit obsessed with stinging nettles. I've been stung by the nettle and I can't go back. I've made beer from it, I've made pies from it, and today a toasted sandwich from it. Which also includes broccoli, because I know it's one of Oscar's favourites.
Yeah, it's one of the best green vegetables. It's good for you and it tastes good.
Excellent. Now, this might be a bit scorching hot, so you might want to take care biting into this parcel of feta, red onion, nettle and broccoli.
Definitely taste the feta.
Mmm. Oh yeah, it's got that nice salty, sour thing.
The red onion complements it really well.
Mmm.
So I can't really get much of a taste on the sting nettle though. It's never over.